I have loved being at Baldwin High School so far. I really love that with all three of the choirs I get to work with, that the students come in excited and enthusiastic and ready to make music together, and it's just been a super positive atmosphere so far. So I've been teaching in the public schools for 5 years, but I also was a TA in graduate school and taught at a Montessori school for a year after that, so 8 years total. Oh man, I have the best job in the world. I love teaching music. I am super passionate and enthusiastic about teaching music, and so I always hope that my own passion and enthusiasm inspires my students, and I feel like it's a place where they can really shine and express themselves, and I always just hope that it's the bright spot in their day, as it is for mine.
I have done choir since my 7th grade year at Baldwin. It's really good. We're learning a lot of cool pieces from different movies right now. So we're singing Shallow and Don't Worry, Be Happy, and I just think they're really cool pieces. I really like the 8-count shakedown. It's where you like do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and you do it all across your body. And then we also do this like 50s warm-up. That's really cool.